I guess the last place we left off was our awards. We did get a few, so we're doing pretty well. I think I need to hire some new doctors. I'll do just one right now. Okay, staff. Any of them with ghosts? Yes. Okay. There we go. Yeah, sweet. Alright, so now we just need to keep working on that staff room. Oh, right. Okay. Good. Ward.
Why is it, whenever you clip your nails in front of a computer, one of the nails always flies into the cracks of your keyboard? Does the keyboard feed on them? I don't know. No one knows.
This is like some Night Vale light shit going on with this radio show. Not against it. It's just weird. Funny. What is this? Yay! Alright. So, yeah, we're definitely continuing. We're not gonna move on to a new place. Actually, I wonder. Yes. Okay. Okay. Items.
This is Ricky Hawthorne, bringing talk, music, and news to the whole of Two Point County. And if you're listening to us from the newly opened hospital, just turn up that volume, because nothing drowns out the sound of sick people like the voice of a world-class DJ. Coming up next, 42 hours of music from the Background Band. Enjoy!
Okay.
Reporter from Two Point Radio has arrived.
Mono beasts. What? How do I do that? Okay, let's do normal speed. I have no idea what these little beasts are supposed to be.
You know, I've been humming that tune to myself all week, which is uncanny because I've never heard it before. Or have I? Oh well, more catchy music coming right up.
Okay. Just need like one more room to do the thing. We're gonna make a second staff room. Alright. Okay. Quad solid.
Warm greeting to you all this fine morning, especially those of you in Fluttering, where renovations have been completed on the bridge that leads to the town's ancient castle. Officials say people crossing over will no longer need to wear parachutes and life jackets. Ah, it just won't be the same.
Okay, yeah, there we go. Left, left, perfect. Hey. Had a few I needed to collect. Alright. Perfect. Now back to there. No, I still wanna. There we go. Okay.
Reporter Sally Figblanket has been out recording a new segment on Two Point County's hospitals. I've never actually seen any of her pieces, but I'm told they're very good indeed. Keep up the sterling work, Sally.
Just have to get to the hospital to a higher level.
Doctor needed in psychiatry.
Hey, that's a new one. It's time again. Woo! So we did lose some people, but hey. We won that. Okay, so it tells us how many times we've won. That's pretty cool. Alright. Am already going fast speed. Okay.
Author and ambassador for the Bigfoot Foundation, Bartholomew F. Yeti is coming to talk at an artsy location near you for the 20th anniversary tour of his seminal work, Big Feet, Big Shoes. Critics call it urgent, confusing, and a nice color. Blink and you'll miss him. Buy your tickets now. This is 2 Point Radio.
No. Doing okay. All right. 10 patients, 90 days. We can do this. If not, we shouldn't be a hospital. Get this going. Let's see. We'll build another cardiology.
Nurse wanted on the ward.
Another hands lab. Yes. All right. Okay. So, I'm gonna upgrade that one.
Maintenance announcement. Toilets.
Upgrade that one too. Well, there are plenty of drink machines. You can just deal with it, you crazy person. Okay.
Our roving reporter, Sally Figblanket, has been out recording a new segment on Two Point County's hospitals. I've never actually seen any of her pieces, but I'm told they're very good indeed. Keep up the sterling work, Sally.
I don't really know what I'm looking for in these. Sweet. Oh god, okay. We'll try. Okay. So what is this room? GP. Okay. Yes, it is.
Please clean up after yourself and others.
Psychiatry.
In the news today, conditions at the Rotting Hill Hospital are getting worse every day. Apparently, patients are just as likely to die from sinkholes and crumbling ceilings as any diseases. At least that'll keep the queues down.
Okay. Alright, so I've 3-starred both of those, and next time we will start with watering. Oh wait, what'd I get? Oh, I upgraded shit. Yeah, that's fine. Okay, so yeah, watering next time. Until then.